teaser. I was expecting it. I was sandbagging a little bit in the first 2 seconds. Dun, kind of pole position, and then luckily, Hülkenberg was kind of top 5, top 6. So, although I guess it actually depends on where he finishes in the sprint, doesn't it? But, oh, I don't know, does that classify as pole? I don't know, because I obviously I'm pole for the sprint, but then not the race. I don't know. Thank you.